senator from South Carolina is exploring a White House run for 2016, but should he? That is a question asked by the Winthrop poll about Senator Lindsey Graham, and here is the answer. What did the Winthrop poll results show? Take a look. 6 in 10 South Carolinians, including nearly two-thirds of registered voters, say U.S. Senator Lindsey Graham should not run for president. Furman political science professor Danielle Vinson says she is not surprised. Here is why she thinks some Democrats and independents may not want Graham to run.
South Carolina is in a nice position because Graham's been willing to position himself where he can work with Republicans and Democrats on issues like immigration, on issues like Guantanamo Bay. The White House seeks him out. The Democrats in the Senate seek him out. And he, in those situations, you have to compromise if you don't have one party controlling all parts of the government.
As for South Carolina Republicans, who, according to the poll, give Lindsey Graham an approval rating of 60.3%, here is why she says they may not want him to run for president.
Republicans may not think he's conservative enough on some of these issues like immigration. He's been willing to compromise, and for them, that they would rather have someone that's going to be a staunch conservative and try to push the party further to the right.
The Winthrop poll surveyed 1,109 people in South Carolina by landline and cell phones between February 21st and March 1st.